Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to our update video, where we're explaining what exactly our plan is with our future LPs, or Let's Plays, and the future of our videos, basically.
Yep.
So, our first...
some things.
Okay. Jalen, you explain Minecraft, since you're in the loop, right?
I don't know anything that's going on. So...
Okay, Dylan, you explain Minecraft.
I should probably get a microphone.
All right.
There are a lot of people talking in the background.
I will talk about Minecraft. Minecraft will be continuing. Season 3 will be continuing. Don't worry about that. I mean, the uploads might be a little less than they used to be, because we used to be just uploading Minecraft, but now we're going to be uploading more variety. But don't worry, you'll still be getting your dose of Minecraft. Another thing we're talking about is some videos on Terraria, which we're not quite sure if we're going to be doing them yet, but there's a high chance that we will. We're not sure like how far the series will go, depends on how much we like it, but at least we'll give it a try for a video or two, I'm guessing. And another one of our main projects that we're going to be doing is an LP of Four Swords Adventures. It will be a four-person LP, so it will be me, Jalen, Dylan, and Kemper playing
that the cast. Game. That cast might change around.
Yeah, it depends on what episode, whatever, but that'll start out.
Yeah, this should be.
And we'll be capturing the main screen and one of the Game Boy screens, so you guys can see what's going on at all times.
Although we do have 3 capture cards, so if we could get the
Game Boy player, a
Windows computer to hook up the DC59 or whatever to, because it's only compatible with Windows.
Well, which... but we'd also need another Game Boy player.
Oh, that's true. Well, you can't put a Game Boy up. Oh, okay. Well, I can talk to some people. Maybe they have an extra one. Anyway, there was one other, right? Oh, well, there was Wind Waker.
Yeah, Wind Waker. I will be finally continuing my Let's Play of Wind Waker, or actually restarting it.
Awesome. I wonder how many loyal fans have been waiting this long.
I know. What I'm thinking about doing is doing, like, a speedrun sort of thing, and then at the end, going around and collecting everything, and then finishing the final boss. I don't know.
That's cool.
Not, but...
The final boss is so epic.
Yeah, it is.
So epic.
Yep. That's what I'm thinking. And my future Let's Play projects after I finish Wind Waker will be Other M and Majora's Mask.
Yeah, but casts will change around like usual. And then there's also going to be a little something about I Want to Be the Guy. It's just a funny little thing where we make a total noob play it.
Never been done before.
Hey, come on, it's still funny.
Okay, fine.
Oh, yeah, because Wind Waker LP, you're so original too, aren't you? Anyway,
well, there's not actually been that many LPs of that. Come on now.
Okay. Minecraft videos. Anyway, so there's going to be...
I already talked about that.
All right, no, well, okay, anyway, we're going to be continuing the Minecraft videos, and that's pretty much it.
Also, the public Minecraft server is still up. The IP is thenerdgamers.dyndns.tv. IP in the description.
Wait,
it's still up. PvE server. Anyone free to join? Don't grief and have fun.
Yeah.
And so, what else? The Zelda Marathon we might be doing. I guess we haven't planned anything at all. But
yep, we have not made a single plan.
But we might be doing it. That's
yeah,
because
Zelda's awesome. Zelda's the best series ever. Anyway, so long to all you folks on YouTube.
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 See y'all later. Have a nice day.
Bye, YouTube.